Gone Home is definitely something. I went into it kind of expecting it to have like a twist ending or like a jump scare, and I was pleasantly surprised with its execution, and it handled the subject matter with great maturity and depth, and I found that to be very satisfying. I give it a 9.7 out of 10, and I highly recommend that you all go out and experience this, because it is by far the most emotionally compelling story that we've seen this year in a short film.